Sure, I pulled around out of one of them gutter boys. I healed him up as good as new, but the little skunk overpaid me. $5,000. You don't need to confiscate that or anything, do you?
Shot a couple of hours back. Naturally, I ignored it until someone came and got me. I found this boy bleeding on the concrete, a single bullet in his throat, and I saw one of these gutter boys running away. And that's all I know. Right now, more's the pity.
Sane enough to understand what I'm saying, head to Sanctuary. I don't care what Jack has told you or how well defended you think you are. The Hyperion Army is coming to wipe you out. If you want to survive, you get a gun, you come to Sanctuary, and you join the Crimson Raiders.
Have you seen my gun? All right, if you say so.
Wrong! See ya, idiots!
Crystallists are right bastards, aren't they? Scientific term. If you could find out just what got up the Crystallists' collective bum and made them so cross, I'd be willing to pay you a pretty penny. Metaphorically, I'll be paying you a great deal more than a penny. It's just a saying I'm fond of. Off to the Caustic Caverns with you!
Thank you. been sprinkled with your own intestines?
Take this!
You're a coward, Commander!
Some nice gear you got!